again, welcome to Queensland Farm. We're going to talk a little bit about splits today on the honey hives. Most people are probably familiar with a traditional split. We did something a little bit different, but I'll explain a traditional split anyway, a walkaway split. When you do a walkaway, what you do is you take a super, you bring from your donor hive a frame of larvae, eggs, brood, and worker bees, along with some honey and pollen, and you move it over to the new frame, new super. And whether the queen is on there or not, you really don't know, but your donor hive or your split hive will eventually tell you where the queen is. We did that and split to this hive. It didn't take, obviously I didn't have enough eggs or something, but it didn't take. When I checked it a week later, it wasn't going anywhere. So what we did was, when I checked this, I looked over here to see what was going on, and I must have squished the queen or killed the queen accidentally in here, because this was just loaded. We had five supers on this. This was loaded with supersedure cells, queen cells, in different supers on that. So what I did was, rather than do traditional split, I just took the whole super with the bees that were attending to those and moved them over to here. And move one to this and one to this, left that one alone, that's going to be an extra one. I didn't want to chance risking a third split out of one hive. But so we left queen caps, queen cells on this, some on this, and some on this. Hopefully this hive is doing very well. You can see bees going in and out. It's an overcast day. It's not very warm out. It's only about 60 degrees here. This one's doing okay. I see bees going in and out, some dead bees out in front, so they're cleaning. This one, not so sure. But that's an update here at Clean Slate Farm on the apiary. And we're looking forward to Saturday or Sunday where we can get in and check and see what happened. Hopefully we will have three hives, three colonies, not the one we started with. I'm pretty hopeful that'll happen. So we'll keep you updated on that. But in the meantime, thanks for watching. Thumbs up if you enjoy the videos. Please subscribe. We'd appreciate that. And we'll see you again next time at Clean Slate Farm. Thanks a million. Bye-bye.